channel. So today I'm gonna say you about this step by step of a plant growth. So let's see the plant growth according to the day wise. Okay guys, now I'll say you how a plant grows step by step. With practicals I'll show you. So now let's see. The first step what we have to do is have a seeds. So actually I have a seeds. So okay, now I'll take a seed. Have any seeds which you like to grow. So okay, now I'll take the long brinjal looks in white color. So I have this seed, white long brinjal. So now I'm going to sow this seed in the soil. So now using this seed, I'm going to say you the step by step growth of a plant. So let's see. Okay guys, first what you have to do is have a pot, or in your ground you can grow. First, if you are growing your any plant in a pot, have a manure soil or take any good soil and then manure it. So you have to take a seed. See what I have said, the seeds. Just a sec, I'll show you. Can you see guys? Yes, have more than 5 seeds, and don't spread the seeds in the same place. Don't spread like this. Can you see here? Don't spread in one place. Start to spread all over the soil, all over the pot, so that you'll get a bunch of tree. So now we have sowed a seed, right? Okay, now what we have to do is then cover it using a soil. After putting a soil in a pot, then placing all the seeds, what you have to do is start to cover the seeds by the soil and now water it. Okay guys, now after sowing the seeds and covering the seeds by the soil, water it. You have to water well. Okay, now let it be. And the most and the main thing what you must do is grow all your plants near the sunlight, so that your plants get more stamina and more energy. So okay, this is the first step. Sow the seeds, cover by the soil, then water it. After 3 days it will get a sprout like structure. So let's see what's the reaction after 3 days. After 3 days our seed started to grow as a sprout. Actually I have got a sprout here. Can you see guys here? Yes, in third day we'll get a sprout like this. Can you see it? Yes. Now we'll see the next stage in the fifth day. Okay guys, now in fifth day the sprout is changed into a little plant. This is not a plant with a stem. We have 2 leaves. This stage is known as radicle. And this is known as radical. Here we have more sprout like big sprouts with leaves. And this is called plumule and radical. Yes. In fifth day, in the first day we sowed the seeds. And in third day we got a little sprout. And in the fifth day we got this sprout. The sprout is changed into stem and leaf. Now in the seventh day, let's see what's the changes. Okay guys, In the seventh day, we have got that stem and leaf has turned into the big stem and big leaf. Right? Yes. Now, we'll see the next page. This is day 10. In day 10, all the leaves started to grow. Within 1 week, we'll get a plant. So this is the stage by stage of the plant growth. Okay, guys? Thank you.